Okay, we are here with Gukesh, who just won his game against Aravindh Chithambaram. Gukesh, what happened in the last position?
The last position was a draw. After knight e3, my opponent resigned. Instead, he should have played king f3.
Yeah, and then if you take the piece, knight into d5.
Then rook d7.
And then you play knight f4, he can play
rook into d2, and I think it's a draw.
Yeah, 3 pawns each. Yeah. You have 2 minor pieces, but he has a rook.
Yeah,
you will try that position, but it should be a theoretical draw. Were you surprised when he resigned the game? Did you ask him after the game why he resigned? Okay.
He was so
Okay. So good luck for your rest of the tournament.
Thank you.